Last week we had a raffle in aid of Phyllis Perrineau. She was the former British Airways manager and she's ill right now. So the committee decided to raise some funds for her. I would just like to thank British Airways for donating the 2 tickets to London and thank the CDSL staff. They sold most of the raffle tickets. Also Creative Printing that printed the raffle books, and thanking DBS for assisting us and to air it on television. And we have Mr. Richard Burt who won a beautiful prize of a trip for two to London. So I wish him all the best and congratulations.
And I'd just like to thank British Airways and the association for a pleasant surprise. Okay, my regards and to the family of Ms. Perrineau. Okay, and I'm looking forward to the trip. Thank you.